Hi guys. I just went on a binge and watched a lot of videos about Eugenia Cooney. I can't watch anymore. I don't want to eat now. What?
I could just tell eventually she's gonna die. I'm off all my appetite. Thank you.
And right now, I'm in such a bad mood. I don't want to clean my apartment right now. Because it's a mess. Well, not really a mess, but it's like, I need to clean it. I think I'll just do that tomorrow. When I get sleep. I'm having really bad anxiety, and my legs jump up and down. Yeah. Also, I'm sorry that some of you are freaked out. No, not freaked out. Or weirded out that I don't wear. That I just go freely with my boobs. I'm sorry. I won't let that happen. I need to remember I'm making a YouTube channel. Yeah. I need to remember to put a bra on. Was a weird topic to end on, but guess what? It's better than talking about bulimia and all that bullshit. Or anorexia. Also, I'm not saying it's bullshit. It's just annoying to hear about a lot. Look at those teeth. Okay. Bye, and I'm sorry, but this video was disgusting and horrible. I'm sorry. Bye.